Good day everyone. In today's video I will talk about effects on nitrogen on indoor plants and flowers, and I will show one of the ways how it can be given to our plants using one farmer's tablet. Nitrogen is a very important element. It is required on synthesis of almost all necessary substance. It ensures growth, flowering and fruiting, improves the appearance of plants. If a lack of nitrogen, plant growth slows down, the leaves become pale, the tips and veins of the leaf become light, old leaves turn yellow and wither and fall off, and the yellowing leaf cells goes from bottom to top, shoots wean out, plants bush less, inflorescences are crushed and flowers bloom first. You can give nitrogen to plants using an hydroperit tablet. Hydroperisodium contains about 30% hydrogen peroxide and 70% area of area. And as we know, area is nitrogen, and hydrogen peroxide is also very handy here. After all, it has a stimulation and helping effects on plants. Dilute 1 tablet of hydroperit in 1 liter of water. Mix the solution well and water the flowers on moist soil. Non-flowering decorative deciduous plants can be wet once every 2 weeks, but flowering should not be given nitrogen fertilizing often. Once a month will be enough. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel.